Well, it's been a shocking night on Sydney's roads with multiple crashes overnight causing havoc for emergency services. We cross live to Hayden Nelson, who joins us from Liverpool. Hayden, what more can you tell us?
Matt, a nasty night in Sydney's west and southwest. Police were called to at 12:45 to a crash where a man and a woman, a female driver and a male passenger in Croydon Park, they hit a light pole and SUV. They managed to get out of the car before police arrived. So the dog squad was called in, but they failed to track them down. Emergency services also had their hands full with a couple of other crashes overnight. The first one, a 41-year-old driver, he rolled his sedan in Condell Park. That was about midnight. He was taken to hospital here to Liverpool Hospital for mandatory testing, while a 39-year-old man, he was behind the wheel of a black BMW which hit two parked cars. Also in Condell Park, he was also taken to Liverpool Hospital in a stable condition, but it's understood he'll have a few questions to answer to the owners of those two cars, Matt.
All right, thanks very much, Hayden. Let's